You know, everybody's been telling me what they think about me for the last few months. Maybe it's time I tell them what I think about them.
Can't hear it coming down the hallway stairs from a parking lot. It's too loud. Freeze down the crowd, all up in it so fast. Don't follow my face. Don't follow my faith, oh. Don't follow my faith. Don't follow my faith, oh. Don't follow my faith.
Gotta concentrate against the clock I race. Got no time to waste, I'm already late. I got a marathoner's pace. Went from addict to a workaholic. Word to Dr. Dre and that first marijuana tape. Guess I got a chronic case. And I ain't just blowing smoke, less is in your mama's face. I know this time Paul and Dre, they won't tell me what not to say. And know me and my party days have all pretty much parted ways. You swear to God I forgot him, the God it made not afraid. One last time for Charlemagne. And my response is late, it's just how long it takes to hit my fucking radar, I'm so far away. These rappers are like Hunger Games. One minute they're mocking Jay, next minute they get the stop for me. Me goes so they copy Drake. Maybe I just don't know when to turn around and walk away. But all the hate, I call it walk on Watergate. I've had as much as I can tolerate. I'm sick and tired of waiting. I done lost my patience. I can take all of you motherfuckers on it. Once you want it shady, you got
don't
it.
Follow
got
my face.
Yeah.
Don't follow my faith.
Before I snap, he better fasten it or have his body bag and zip. The closest thing he's had to hits a smacking bitches. And don't make me have to give it back to academics. Say this shit is trash again, I'll have you twisted like you had it when you thought you had me. Slipping at the telly, even when I'm getting brain, you'll never catch me with a thought. Lacking with it, he ain't spitting like this on his lashes. Oh, you better go back and listen, you know me better. Thinking I'll slow a let up, call it trap, cause it's a total setup. Hoping that you rappers falling at Dre said, hold your head up. Kathy Griffin stacking ammunition, slap the clip and cock it back on competition. This is how I shot ahead. Gabby Gifford, my attack is vicious. Jack the Ripper back in business. Tyler, create nothing. I see why you called yourself a fuck. Bitch, it's not just cause you lack attention. It's because you worship the 12 balls. You're sacrilegious. If you're gonna critique me, you better at least be as good or better. Get all the hood is wetter. Whatever his name is to help you put together some words. More than just two letters. The fans waited for this moment. Like that feature when I stole the show. Sorry if I took forever. Here before you, and I'll be here after you. Make you running for you. Detractors, I'ma have to fuck pitchfork with a corkscrew. Just what the doctor ordered. Revenge is the best medicine. Increase the dose from least to most, and then tell the Grammys to go and fuck themselves. They suck the blood from all the biggest artists like some leeches. So they nominate them, get them there, get a name to MC to show. Every parasite needs a host. Then give album of the year to somebody that no one's ever even heard of. All I know is I wrote every single word of everything I ever murdered. Time to separate the sheep from goats. And I got no faith in your writers, I don't believe in ghosts. When rap needed it most, I was that wing in the prayer. A beacon, a hope, put a B-I-R-D in the air. Somewhere some kid is bumping this while he lip syncs in the mirror. That's who I'm doing it for, the rest I don't really even care. But you would think I'm carrying an Oxford dictionary in my pocket. How I'm burying these artists on a scale that turns your minus minus as various as Harley. And what's scary is you probably can compare. Compare me to your car, cause I'm just barely getting started. And Forrest Lord Jamar, you better leave me the hell alone. Or I saw you and Elvis clone. Walk up in this house you own. Thrust my pelvic bone, use your telephone. Then go fetch me the remote. Put my feet up and just make myself at home.